The LAN technology, sir, one of them is Ethernet. So IEEE 802.3. So the characteristics of Ethernet is it offers connectionless services and no packet level error control and flow control and ACKs in the Ethernet. So it is uses the bus topology and it uses a CSMA CD for access control. And the encoding technique is Manchester encoding. Here the frame is taken care by the Ethernet. In case of the application layer, it will be message. Then transport layer, it is a segment. In the network layer, it is called as datagram. In data link layer, it is a frame. In physical layer, it is a single protocol data unit. Here is the carry sense, multiple access and collision detection. If any system which is want to send the data, here there are systems are connected in the bus topology. Here the system A, here the system B, here the system C, here the system D. So any system which is want to send the data packet to the destination, then it may get a collision if transfer more than one sender. So in this case we have to detect the collision by using the CSMA CD. We can detect the collision. So here suppose your system A is sending the data packet to system B through this channel. So the same time here the system C also can send the data. In this time it may get the collision. So when transfer more than two data packets to the collide, then data packets are get corrupted. Then those systems are having retransmit the data packet again. So here the CSMA CD does not use the acknowledgements. Whenever there is a collision occurs, we have to wait some time. Again, we have to retransfer that particular data package. Here, the condition for to get the collision in worst case, that equal to transmission time. Here, the transmission time is greater than or equal to 2 into propagation time. So it is a case for whether it is the data it is occurred in the collision or not. So here the minimum packet size equal to minimum data size, L is greater than equal to 2 into propagation time into bandwidth. So here it will provide the minimum size of the data. The backup algorithm. This algorithm gives waiting time of the station that are involved in the collision. Here the waiting time of the station equal to k into 51.2 microseconds. Here k is the random number, is derived from 0 to 2 power of n minus 1. Here n is the collision number.